It's just a static electricity. It's just moving to the stars.